Molly just taught me something really interesting. She learned from some guy that the bayberries are related to avocados. And if you get these little bayberry nuts, break them open. Not doing a very good job. This outer part looks and tastes like avocado.